Hey everyone, my name is Jessica, and in this video I want to show you three ways to scan documents on your iPhone. The first way, which is I think the most popular way, is using your Notes application. If you open up a new note in your Notes application and select the camera icon, if you don't see the camera icon, select the plus sign and then select camera. You'll then have the option to scan documents. You'll want to position your camera or your phone to a place where the whole yellow is capturing your image. And then when you are done, if you are ready to look at them, select the pictures in the bottom left-hand corner. If there are any that you would like to delete, I don't want that one. I'm going to hit delete at the bottom. I'm done with this. I'm going to select done. And then at the bottom, I'm going to select save. So I'm going to select scan documents and then select rename my kids' homework. I'm going to save it. Okay, now in order to save this file and not the whole note itself, what you want to do is select the down arrow. Now, I am using iOS 17, the most updated version. So if yours looks different than this, it might be because you don't have the most updated operating system at the time of the video. I'm going to select this gray arrow, and then I'm going to either save this to files, print it, or I could share it out. Now, this is going to share the PDF, not the note. So if I select this share button, I'm sharing the note, which I don't want to do. I want to share the PDF that I captured. So I'm going to select the gray arrow down. I'm going to select share here. And now you'll notice I'm going to be sharing this PDF document. Okay, the second way to scan documents on your iPhone is via your email application. Navigate to your mail app on your iPhone. I'm going to make sure all my fields are filled in. I'm going to make sure my cursor is within my message. Now, I then need to select this arrow above my keyboard and then select scan document. For your mail application, you're actually going to select this paper with the square around it. Position your camera. When you're done, I like to cover it up and then select save. And there you have it. It is inserted into the document here. Lastly, if you're looking to quickly scan a document, I recommend using your Files application. By default, your Files application, which is this blue folder app here, is on your iPhone. If you do not see it, you could go ahead and search your app library by scrolling all the way to the right and searching Files. If you don't see it, even when you search here, you might need to download it from the App Store. It is a free application. What you're looking for are the three dots on the top right corner. And then you can select scan documents. I'm going to scan this document here, and then I'm going to select save. I then can rename my document and move it to the folder that I would like it to be in. If it's not iCloud Drive, I don't want it in there. I could just save it on my phone instead and then select save. I hope this video was helpful for you, and I'll catch you in the next one.